In this clip, we'll take a detailed look at a heelside wake jump with a stalefish grab. Let's start by defining the trick. A heelside stalefish grab is when the rider grabs the board with their back hand on the heelside edge of the board behind the legs and between the bindings during a heelside wake jump. It is important to grab between the bindings. Sometimes riders grab in between the back binding and the tail of the board because they don't have to reach quite as far. This is not a stalefish grab and is considered bad style. Now let's walk through this trick step by step. First, I edge out on my toes to a comfortable medium distance away from the wake, flatten off of my edge, and pause briefly. During this pause and lateral travel, I roll my knees forward to get into the seated position and coast for a moment on my heels before edging back in toward the wake. Once I feel the natural pendulum swing bring me back toward the wakes, I edge in the seated position. I focus less on speed during the approach by leaning very little against the line and instead focus more on pushing hard with my legs to take the trick wake to wake with low line tension. I really try to step hard on my back foot in particular. If you look closely, you will see that I fully extend my back leg when I push. This is important because if my back leg were bent at all at the wake, then I would likely absorb some of the wake's energy, preventing me from going as high. This style of approach and pop at the wake is referred to as the ollie edge. This will naturally bring my front knee up into my body, making the grab easier to reach. As soon as I leave the wake, I reach for the board behind my legs on the heelside edge of the board in between my bindings. At the same time as I am reaching down, I bring my board up into my hand by bringing my front knee up into my chest. To put a more stylish look on this stalefish grab, I try to reach past middle, closer to my front foot. Prior to getting the grab, I leave my back leg relatively straight to keep the board level and to bring the board closer to my body. Once I have the heelside edge of the board in my hand, I straighten what bend I have left in my back leg to poke it out and hold the grab for as long as I can. I try to keep the board level while poking it out, push the board towards the boat, and even shifty it frontside just a little. Throughout the duration of this trick, I keep the handle at a medium distance away from my body. This promotes the most control during the trick. Keeping the handle not all the way out but not all the way in will provide you with a larger window to save the trick if your line tension is not what you expected. I anticipate the landing by spotting the water early and releasing the grab with enough time to get back upright for the landing. I land and edge away from the wakes with one hand on the handle. Landing with just your front hand on the handle will help with stability, and landing with both hands on the handle promotes a stronger grip. Neither option is wrong. Upon landing, I edge away from the wakes on my heels to carry some momentum with me. This, traveling away from the wakes as I land, makes the landing feel softer as well as sets me up for my next trick. That's about it. Now you can complement your riding by adding this easily achievable stylish grab to your quiver of tricks.